Hello everyone, we've just come back to the hotel. Put a jacket on because it is thunderstorming up there. It was comes down really bad, but we made it in time to the bus back to Cabana Bay. The water taxis were obviously off. So we got the bus back and it did start raining quite hard, thunder and lightning. But it started to go off a bit and hopefully it clears up the sky for later on. So we're just about to order an Uber to Olive Garden on International Drive. And then we're going to grab some lunch there and hopefully head to a Dollar Tree and see if there's anywhere else that we want to go to before we come back. And hopefully we have a nice clear evening in the parks.
Alfredo sauce, marinara, and famous red sticks, watermelon, moscato sangria, and a prosecco jade. We're gonna enjoy. Fettuccine Alfredo. Still going.
Right, so we've just come out of the Olive Garden. That was one of the nicest meals I think I've ever had. Really, really enjoyed it. And it was so reasonable, including tip, it was $60, which is really good, especially when you're used to being on site and the prices that you are paying in the parks. But that was for, you know, salad, soup, unlimited breadsticks, your sauce. We had alcoholic drinks and we got a big share and main. To share, and it was too much food. We've got some to take away, but we really enjoyed that. We come to the one on International Drive opposite Icon Park, and we would highly recommend it. The service is always good and it's super accessible to get to.
Like a little dip thing, like coming handy. Should we get one of them? It's too small, isn't it? Let's get one of them. Oh yeah. Let me just do this so I can put my phone down.
Thank you.
still need to go on the carousel yourself. So we've just got off Cat and the Hat, that was a walk on, and we're going to go and get on the carousel itself, which is only 5 minutes. So we're going to go and have a go on this. So we haven't had a go on this before, so this will be fun.
W is for wine, F is right. Goose, goose.
I'm on Instagram, Picture Studios. Summer layover. Oh. Oh, look, here's all the pumpkins from the skirts, yeah? Look at his shoes. Oh, they've changed everything. So... Sage
dragons just for me.
What a dreadful thing to say, Salazar.
I will not dignify that with an answer, Godric.
Oh, listen to all of us quarreling. Our guests must think us most ungracious folks.
Good. And maybe they'll.
If Dumbledore think it right and proper that they be here, then they are more than welcome.
Hogwarts. I have no stone. Find it. Well,
Enjoy the remainder of your stay. Oh, and should you catch sight of that dragon, please take note of his location and report it to a member of the staff.
We're just sitting on City Walk. I don't
a good few hours in the parks, and there is a US Army event, so it's US Army band playing some music. So we've just grabbed a Menchie's and we're going to sit here and enjoy the event. It is pretty busy, but it's a Saturday, so we're just going to take it easy and enjoy the music from the US Army band. Oh. It smells weird, doesn't it? Fresh. You ready? I know, that's adorable. I wonder what the Bank of Evil is going to be when it opens.
Yeah.
can see what we've got. See if there's anything we can have now.
Right, so we're in the new Minion Cafe. I actually can't believe how amazing it is in here. It's so fresh and clean, and the theming is next level. So I'll insert some clips of what it's like in here. But we've got the lemonade thing to try. Give it a go. Oh my god. It's so weird.
So the experience at the Minions Cafe is super easy and accessible. Once you enter the restaurant, you are sat at a table by a cast member. Then you can take your time to decide what you'd like to order, scan the QR code on your phone, select what table you're at, and then just choose the Minions Cafe. So you can look through the menu, take your time with it, and there's a lot of options on there, and there's a good variety of, you know, different food items to try, whether that's meat options, vegetarian, kids meals, there is a good variety, which was nice to see for a new dining experience. We didn't get a chance to eat anything at this location on the day because we did have plans to go elsewhere. We tried a drink and that was super fun to try, and the cup was cute to be able to take away with you. Next time we come back to Orlando and the parks, we're definitely going to try out some food options, but by looking at everyone's videos and the food that we've seen on the day, everything does look great and it's a great addition to the park. So we would highly recommend the Minions Cafe. It was a 10 out of 10 for us.
You play.